news right now. There was a chase on the turnpike just a few hours ago. A car weaving through traffic, officers eventually catching up to that car. We want to get right to Local 10's Alex Finney.
Yeah, she's live in Pompano Beach with an update. Alex.
Well, ladies, this was quite a situation out here in Broward County today. This car, as you said it there, Janice, perfect words, weaving through this county early this morning, and it ended here at this service stop just north of Atlantic Boulevard on the turnpike. I want to take you now to some of our video. We were able to see a man and a woman being taken into custody, as well as a dog searching the white BMW that these two were in. We know authorities, they found what looked to be a gun inside that car. Taking you now to the very beginning, this chase began around 10:30 this morning. That BMW moving at a high rate of speed through Dania Beach, making their way onto the turnpike heading north. We know that driver eventually pulled over into this service plaza in Pompano Beach, where we're coming to you live from now. That man, as well as that woman inside that car, apparently, from what we were able to see, jumped out, ran a bit before deputies finally caught up with them, which now leads us to where we are now. We saw tow trucks towing away what looked to be at least one vehicle, that BMW that those two people were in. This is a service plaza area, so you can imagine a lot of people in this area when all of this happened. The turnpike, a highly, highly trafficked roadway. Of course, we are still working to gather more details on this situation. What I can tell you is we're also trying to figure out if this chase, this pursuit, could possibly have been linked to a shooting that happened in Pompano Beach this morning as well. As soon as I'm able to confirm those details, I'll be back with you, bringing you another update on air, but also online at local10.com. For now, live right off the turnpike in Pompano Beach, Alex Finney, Local 10 News.